Yeah, it's
sort of
like that.
Yeah, you're good. Thanks. Hi, thanks for the opportunity to listen to this small story here. Not even disclosed. Firstly, obviously, looked into the possibility of using store banks for capillary bicarbonate levels on capillary blood gas in patients suspected to have issues with apnea undergoing bariatric surgery. There's quite a lot of evidence in the patient suggests that obesity is an important risk factor for OSA. And various papers have reported this to be between 93% and 73%, depending upon the level of obesity. Now, observational studies have suggested that there is substantial remission of OSA symptoms in 80% of patients under